Hey folks, Michael Phillips at the Cannes Film Festival. What you hear behind me, besides Bizet's Carmen, is the grand overture, the world premiere of Alexander Payne's film Nebraska, one of the competition titles this year. It stars Bruce Dern as an alcoholic Billings, Montana man who's trying to convince his son, played by Saturday Night Live's Will Ford, to drive him to Lincoln, Nebraska to claim a $1 million sweepstakes prize that may or may not actually be a lie. And it's Payne's first film since The Descendants, which I really loved. And while I don't like this film as much as that or Sideways, there's a lot of good acting in it. The film that I've seen in the last 24 hours that really seems to get the competition awards buzz going, though, is the picture I saw last night, Blue is the Warmest Color. It's by the Tunisian director Abdellatif Kechiche. And it's a really strong 3-hour coming-of-age drama about a teenage girl, a high school junior who has a sexual awakening with an older woman played by Leah Seydoux, who you might have seen in Midnight in Paris by Woody Allen. Going into this picture, everybody was buzzing about how explicit the sex was going to be. True enough, but the entire film has a kind of, it kind of really takes its time with all aspects of this teenage protagonist's life, all the emotional confusion she's going through, and just as she discovers who she is and what she wants out of life. Very strong. And in fact, I'd expect possibly an actress prize or two to go that film's way. Sunday, we'll find out what actually happens Sunday. And it's Michael Phillips, Chicago Tribune. Thanks for watching.